Hello, I'm Amethyst Luatari, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. We have just entered the Red Cave, and oh my god. As I'm talking, our torch is going... is dimming. Going down. So, let's stop messing around and explore the Red Cave. There's a... I'm guessing when you do this, it's paused. There's a boy in here. We're looking for a boy, little Billy or something like that. And Drax might be in here. I don't remember. Okay, those are imps. I guess we have to fight them. Okay, automatically going to sleep. I killed one before they could... Oh boy. Well, they're almost all asleep, except for Giles. At least we killed one of them. I don't really know... let's just attack it. It cured itself. Attack it again. Cures it. Okay, now they're all asleep. Wait, Ethan's awake. You know, I need more people that know... Okay, we do have flame too. Oh wait, flame didn't work. How about shock too? Electric charge, okay. How about ice too? Frost freeze. Okay. Oh, now they're all asleep. Okay, Giles is awake. Marcus is awake. They just keep curing themselves. Okay, so if Marcus is ever awake, I'm gonna cast Fire 3 on one of those. Oh right, fire doesn't work. He's the Pyro Master, Marcus. Unfortunately. Better off to just attack, I guess. Okay, kill that. Yes. Let's see you do that again. Ha. Yes, Marcus leveling up. I'll do it like that. Saving, because these battles are crazy. Actually, we're okay with hit points. What's to here? Oh. This thing's running. Look at them. They're running after us. At least we got rid of one. Four went. Three went. Okay, we got rid of two of them before they could attack us. It's a good thing. Pecking at us. Giles leveling up. I approve. More stuff here. Let's just take them all on. Nice. Four and two went. What about three? Did it go yet? Good. The stingers are not bad at all. Got one more coming. More crybeaks. A severe blow. Wait a second. Ooh! I see the severe blow. I don't want to start losing people. Oh god! Lost somebody. God, I think we have to go back. Well, how about not let it happen to somebody else? That's a good idea. I was so taken aback by that. Oh, Giles. Let me see if... Oh, that's right, he comes back. Alright. Why did I think for some reason he stayed at zero? I don't know why. Alright, so... We're running low on magic, what the hell? Close enough. Okay. Well, if we run out of... Well, that's right. I should have been using Marcus. But I'm kind of saving Marcus... Yeah, we're not going to save Marcus anymore. I'm kind of saving Marcus for... his awesome Flame 3 spell, but... So, the flame spells can't be used on the imps, though, so it's really not that useful. Anyway, saving, yo. Oh, you're guarding a chest, are you? Oh, this is expensive. Slow 2 spell. Just whack it. One down. Ethan's asleep. Oh God. Okay. Logan and Ethan are awake. Yay! What's in the chest? A sun wand. What's that do? What's a sun wand do? Is it something we can equip? It is. Okay, so wait. Attack is 117. Ooh. Yeah, we don't want that. I mean, it's probably got some special kind of quality. We can use it. Can't equip it in that spot. We can't use it. Hmm. Wonder what it does. Well, we got it. Oh, hello. More chickens. Honk! Hmm. I don't mean to be hitting two different ones. There we go. Oh god. I haven't noticed that happen sometimes. There's another one heading at me. Okay. I wonder if they just spawn continuously. He's got plenty of magic points. Something else about to hit us? Yeah. These things put us to sleep too? Oh, damn. He doesn't have a lot of magic left, so... Well, okay. I really have much of a choice. Oh, Ethan's gonna level up? Nice. Now he gets his magic back. And his hit points. Okay, so... do that. Try to get their speed up a little bit. But still favoring strength and intelligence. Okay, so Marcus still has more magic. I like the guitar here. Okay, venturing some more in the Red Cave. Oh, more chickens. Ah, damn you. 1 point. I hate that. Pecking. So what is the pecking order of this group of chickens? I'm just gonna keep topping off whenever necessary. Sweet. Okay. Saving. Alright, so we came from here. Right? Okay. So we go up this way. Oh god. We evaded them. Hello? There's another chest. God. I wish we had some way to wake people up. Right, one down. Stay asleep. Okay, we need a wake up spell. Okay. Stop healing yourself. Not allowed. A healing rod. That's interesting. We should get a description of what this stuff does. Attack 114. 24. Oh. So, it's not meant to be equipped. It's just, you can use it maybe? During battle? I'm not sure. Okay, now we continue this way. When there's only two people working, so we can't keep up with them, with their healing. So who's this? Giles? I'd use Leech, but he's already at full points. Only Giles is awake. And only Ethan's awake. God damn it. Two awake. Can we heal? No. I mean, kill it before it heals. Kill it! Thank you. Okay. So wait. We gotta cast Detox on Giles. Stop that. I said stop that. Wait. Nope, nope, nope. Oh god, are you... You couldn't hit him before he healed. Damn you. Ah, take that. Now die, you evil fiend. Hooray. Good god. Through. Where do we go now? Dead end here. And here, I guess we're going this way. Oh, hello. So we just ran up to him at the end. That wasn't me.
Be this foul odor. Be the smell of human flesh. Ah, this must be dinner time.
There's one right next to you. Gar Master, 370 points. Hmm. At least Nisa's not silencing our spells. Flame 3. Useless. Oh, damn it. About shock 2 then. Not enough. Oh, damn it. Excuse me, guys. I keep cursing. Sort of. Ice 2. How about try that? Eh, not bad. 86 points. He doesn't have enough for that, so I'll just attack him. Shock 2? 48, okay. Ooh! Another lion blade? Those are the ones we bought, isn't it? Gar Master, the tyrant of Port Eric, is annihilated. awesome. 200 experience and 142 gold. Logan leveling up. Billy says, "You came to help me. Am I ever glad to see you? I'm Billy. That Gar Master was keeping me here. He sure was ugly. And he had bad breath, too. I hope he never comes back. Have you seen my father?" Well, I killed Gar Master. If you mean come back from the dead, I don't know. "Wait till he hears this. I better get out of here. Come to my house in Port Eric." So you're just gonna run off by yourself. Okay, then. Good luck. So, who's got a good amount of hit points? That would be Logan, because he just leveled up. Magic points. Ah, sorry. Coughing. Whew, save here. So this chainmail in here. You're overloaded. I hate doing it. Let's drop the last toxin. So wait, so Logan's got the... It's the lion's shield that we need. And what did I find from him? A lion lance? A lion blade? Oh. Okay, so attack is 116 with the lion lance. 126 with a lion blade. Sweet. And, we found chainmail, but we all have chainmail. Alright, so we're gonna be selling the lion lance and the chainmail. Alright, so plan. Anything else around here? Just kinda. Oh. We went over here, and over here. Okay. So what we can do now, I think we can buy some more of these too, but we can use the warp quill to go to Port Eric. Yay. Alright, so this guy, he buys stuff. I'm gonna sell the Lion Lance for 750 gold, that's nice. And then the Chainmail for 750 gold as well. Sweet. And I wanna find out what these, the Sun Wand and the Healing Rod do. And I'm keeping the rest of this stuff. I guess I should start using herbs sometimes. He sells a warp quill. Let's buy one. And one torch. He doesn't have much space for anything else. Oh yeah, little Billy. You are my heroes. Are you the ones who went looking for my son? Your bravery saved young Bill. I wasn't afraid of old Gargle Guts. He was ugly, though, Billy says. You really risked your necks. Please stay with us. Oh, and just like that, we go to bed? Okay.
I hate to bring this subject up, but it looks like somebody's been in my purse.
Oh, it went down.
Why is everybody looking at me?
Nobody's accusing you, Giles.
Say what? I think it's pretty obvious who the thief around here is.
Prove it, slime bait.
Proof? Who needs it? I just don't trust you. For all we know, you might be working for Drax.
Hold your tongue, Marcus. You're way out of line.
Marcus, well,
pardon
funny.
Me, your royalness, but I ain't big-hearted enough to let this thief rob me blind.
That's it. I've had enough. I should have known better than to team up with a bunch of losers. When you face Drax the next time, you're just gonna have to do it without me.
Giles, wait.
Sorry, Highness. I'm history.
Giles!
Giles left! That's horrible. At least let us take your equipment and sell it first. Well, that was unexpected. You're my heroes. Come see us again. Golly, your friend sure left in a huff. Bad night. It's amazing the way you risk your necks for Billy. We won't forget you. Don't be strangers. Anything else to say? Pulling the string. Thing comes out. Well, that's unfortunate. I wonder who stole the money. Now, Marcus has a really funny accent. Townsman says, you fellas did in that cave beast. I mean, I don't know. He sounds like he's from Brooklyn, Marcus. It's been hounding Port Eric for weeks. Not anymore. Yippee! Cave beast. Gar Master, yeah. Those soldiers of Forlane were fools. I warned them. Watch out for stingers, I said. Would they listen? No, they just waltz off south into the forest. Pack of fools. So I guess we gotta go south. You did a great thing slaying that red beast creep. He was no friend of the Seekers. Anything else to say? The Seekers, you say anything new? Any Lion Lance? No, we all got the stuff. And I think that's all the people in here. Yeah. Yippee, I say. Yippee. So I guess we gotta head south, but without a party member. That's unfortunate. At least I didn't lose Marcus. I need his Flame 3 spell. That's awesome. Yeah, I guess we're good with what we have. I don't know what the Waste spell does, but he had that. He was the only one who knew that. It was Waste 1. It only gives like something teen points off the enemy. So, I don't know. We're gonna... Where's the boat? I wanna check in with those people. It's not this way. Funny music for that. Alright, let's check in with all these people, see if anything new is going on. Well, this guy was over here. Is he still here? He is here. What are you scrounging around for? Well, we have the Sun Wand. Catch you later, Bill and Ted. Can't get there from here. There's a weird traitor, yeah. Watch out for wicked waves when you're on the high seas. I wasn't saying that before. He just sells herbs and detoxing. You don't need that. Yeah, it's not that great. We've seen him before. We can rest here. Do we need to rest? We just rested, actually. Right before, what's his name left? Giles. Well, he wasn't in the party that long. Maybe you can buy weapons in Port Eric. The route is open. We can, and did. We're a traitor, I know. Okay, I guess that's it. I was like, what's that in the doorway? And then he moved. Well, there's not much new going on there. Don't want to talk to you. Okay. Gonna call it an episode here. We need to head more south, I guess, across that bridge that we had found. I'm very hesitant about crossing bridges, because once you cross the bridge, the enemies are so much tougher. I don't know. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.